constant breathlessness that worsens with activity is part of everyday life for many people with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, or COPD. Home-based exercise programs reduce the severity of COPD symptoms, but people with COPD can be hesitant about how hard they should exercise on their own at home. Physiotherapists can now remotely monitor and reassure patients via new technologies like real-time video conferencing and smartphone applications. But do these telehealth technologies improve the effects of the exercise program? To find out, a group of researchers led by physiotherapists in France and Australia systematically reviewed the available evidence. Six of the studies in their meta-analysis compared home-based exercise therapy, either with or without advanced telehealth technology. The results suggest that the addition of advanced telehealth technology may provide similar or greater benefits on some important patient outcomes. This includes patients' breathlessness, their quality of life, their daily physical activity, their exercise capacity, and their risk of being hospitalized following a flare-up of their COPD. Using these technologies is easy for the patient, and the extra monitoring and encouragement could help people with COPD to get more out of their exercise program. For people with COPD, home-based exercise therapy with advanced telehealth technology could be a breath of fresh air.